everybody, welcome to this video. Today we are going to explain the difference, the contrast between present perfect, simple, versus simple past. Okay, in previous classes we focused on the present perfect. Today we are going to see the contrast. So, we use the present perfect when we have a connection with the present. It links the past and the present. So, it's an action in the past, but we don't know when it happened. It's not important when it happened, yes? But in contrast, the simple past is a finished action in the past with no connection to the present. Okay? To recognize in an exercise when you have to use present perfect or simple past, which is the difficult part, lo difícil es eso, darse cuenta cuando tienen que usar uno u otro, you have to, well, understand the context and pay attention to the key words, the time expressions that give you an idea of whether the action is finished or not, has a connection or not. For example, with the present perfect, we use phrases like recently, ever, yet, just, for, since, in recent months or in recent years. We use the superlatives when I tell you this is the best food I've ever eaten. Okay? This is the best food I've ever eaten. I use present perfect. Okay? Uno dice, que yo la probé. No. In English, we use present perfect. So, with those expressions, in general, we use the present perfect. Questions with how long, take the present perfect. Yes? How long have you studied English? Okay? Whereas there are some expressions which are used with the simple past. If I say yesterday, last week, last month, etc. When I use ago, 2 months ago. And when I have questions with when, with what time, those questions take the simple past. So, for example, look at these sentences to exemplify this. He arrived 10 minutes ago. I use simple past. Okay? Have you written any poems recently? Yes, recently, present perfect. What's the best dessert you've ever tried? Present perfect. I use superlative and I use ever. Okay. When did he leave? When did he leave? Questions with when. I use simple past. Yes? So, try to pay attention to those key phrases, time connectors, because if you think the sentence in Spanish, it's going to be the same. Si lo piensas en español, no los va a ayudar, porque en español usamos lo mismo, lo usamos indistintamente. So it's better to pay attention to these phrases that mark if it is present perfect or simple past. Okay? So this week we're going to focus on this difference, because it's the last topic of Unit 2, so after this we can go on, and the writing part. We're going to deal with the writing. I try to explain it, de dejárselo bien claro, la explicación, porque writing, well, it's difficult, it depende de ustedes, ustedes lo tienen que producir, with the connectors we use, the phrases we use, and there you have an exercise on writing, yes? Then I'm going to give you one on reading. Okay, but what I want to pay attention is difference between present perfect simple and simple past. So it's not difficult, but it requires practice. Okay, well, that's all for today. Thank you for watching the video and come on, let's work. Bye bye.